What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna put blue inside a little, then this inside a little, then this more inside, so it will look like one bow.
Actually,
love bugs over here. Hers is going to. Hers is going to drown. Now we're just waiting for one more. We've got two. And we're just waiting for Cam's. This is my little makeshift drying rack, you guys. Okay. This is Cam's. Okay, ready? Okay, so we're gonna take our paintbrush and we're gonna dip it into our glue, okay?
And then put it on the back.
Okay, so we're gonna dip it into our glue, paint the back of our person, and then we'll put them on.
I absolutely loved this project. I was thinking that after we finished their self-portraits, then we could write up a few confessions about who they are in Christ and the way that He sees them, and then attach it to the back of their self-portraits so that they can look back on whenever they have any doubts. I think this one was a win.
Smile! It looks so cute!